tonight.
You look so good.
You too.
Stephen, I grew up praying for the man I was going to marry. Prayed that he would laugh at everything with me, love animals, protect me, accept me, and be there for me, and love Jesus. Stephen Michael, you're everything I prayed for and more. I will always and forever love you the mostest, babes, no matter how many years go by. Adventure's out there, and I can't wait to explore it with you. I love you the most, Stephen Michael.
Gabrielle, 2,071 days ago, I asked you to be my girlfriend. 427 days ago, I asked you to be my wife. Two of the best decisions of my life. Today, I get to marry my best friend, my silly goose. Gabrielle, I vow to love and honor you for the rest of my life.
The Bible says that we're not promised tomorrow. But the fact of the matter is, not only not promised tomorrow, we're not promised today, the next hour, the next minute, the next second. It's always a fresh love for each other. It doesn't have to be words. It can be just a touch.
Through the
tallest
place, the moon, the distance, sun-dappled.